And so is Ryan Daly. I mean, he was with Jersey Shore and
look. The beat was supposed to drop right there. The beat was supposed to drop right there. The beat was supposed to drop right there. I send this one out to my right hand man, or men's, or women's, the whole crew, real fan. We could count the door, or kick up the what you like, watching videos or acting really silly.
You love Ryan Daly. We had him right here a couple years ago. And love Ryan Daly. Ryan is, Phil said something real funny that we had at one of our dinners. Phil came to the dinner and spoke. This was like last fall. And Phil was like, man, he said, this Ryan Daly is really, really good. He told the people there, he said, he could be down, we was at the Great American Pub in Conshohocken. He said, man, he could be downstairs banging beers all night.
Yeah.
He said, and then the next day, he kicking everybody ass in practice. That's kind of like, and that's
he what- He may have the ball for them this year.
They don't have a point guard right now. But I actually like Billy. I think Billy, he in a tough spot, obviously. But it's actually not a bad deal because he gets to kind of pick his own groceries. You know, he can pick whoever he wants, you know what I mean? And he got a clean slate.
He has a clear idea exactly from what he wants to do. And we talk like once a week and he's kind of, he knows exactly what he wants
those
to do.
Those people dealt him such a bad hand to start off with. I would imagine that they would have to give him at least as long as Spike has had. You know, Spike's got it. Spike's lost like 60-plus games in 3 years without pressure and got an extension.
Right.
I think given the way they handled it, and then he comes in because of the way they handled it, all those kids exit. Mm-hmm.
Oh, definitely
they got to leave him. Billy Lang should have an absolute free pass for 2-3 seasons.
Putting some pieces in place, he's getting some good players. I think Jordan Hall is great. Jordan Hall is very underrated. He's a really good basketball player. He's a really good basketball player. No, not just that. He can dribble, pass, and shoot. How many guys do you know at that age? It might sound simple, right? Not everybody can do all three. He can dribble, he can pass, he can shoot. He can do all three.
I was standing with... It was Matt Break. We were watching Newman, and Jordan was dribbling, left hand, bringing the ball up. And he was like a half court. And he just, off the dribble, left-handed, from half court, boom, right on the money, dude under the basket, layup. That's Magic Johnson type stuff. You know, you just, yes, without touching the ball with your right hand and all that, kids just don't really have that kind of skill set.
He's a talented kid who, you know, he's going to the right level. He could have, if he waited, he might have went higher.
I agree with that.
You know, he might have went higher, but he's going to the right level, the right school for him, a small school. He'll get the support that he needs. I just think that was a good pickup for him.
And if you look at it, okay, so Billy's got Jordan.
Ball with superstars or cruising in a trooper car. I really don't care who you are. All I really need is a friend. If we can't have trust, then you can't hang with us. We respond to those who show respect with respect. We respond, we connect on the same deck, same intellect. My man, never shifty things quickly if you can't understand. We boys, we can stand on the corner with a hat selling toys. It ain't about your bends, I hope it ain't about mine, my man. I be dissing in my freestyle rhyme, getting G's around the world. I could trust you with my girl, my man. We chilling at the jam, what's the plan? I'm not a yes man, and none of my friends are yes men or women. I'm driving, I see my feet, you get in, where you fit in. True friends are quick to sit in the beginning of all trouble.